Hey everybody, this is CappySmack Morning Show, brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. So we are in the apocalypse, also known as Division 2. I am farming gear for my other alternate selves, who were in places of great importance. I help carry people I've never met through their invasion missions every week. I'm that beastly character that doesn't really need them, as one guy put it. I don't think they have any clue as to what I'm doing, or why, or how, so I'm be curious to find out just how long I'm able to do this before the cape comes off, and the mask gets revealed, and people go, wait a second, are you telling me there's something I could do with my alternate characters? Yeah, man, there is. If you were just to use your stash. Oh, this is Thursday.
Safe area entered.
Well, there you go.
Hey, nice to see you.
The new week has begun. It's a sunny day. Look at that. A sunny day in Washington, D.C. The dawn of a new
feast your eyes on my selection.
Day before payday. The day before payday. Let's say without voice cracks. Yeah, there's a reason why I'm a software developer.
Always good to see you.
Can anybody in the room figure that out?
I'm happy that worked out.
I start over at 29. I was number one yesterday. Let's see what we got. 76k Super Tag 90, except I use Spaz. Spaz are better, man. Health and 47% damage to elites. And I have 53 on them. It's not bad. I'll pass it off. It's actually a pretty good mask. And an on the ropes wyvern. Interesting. It's not bad. I don't use on the ropes on this character, but I do have one that uses on the ropes. So, let me take a look. That goes in. On the ropes, Wyverns, which is an opposite build of what I have. That goes in there.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. This should fill up my inventory. I'm happy to have made a deal.
You're happy. You're happy, happy. See that? Everything done. And a little bit of Shade Techies left over.
Hi. How are things looking out there?
New projectos. I don't think the rewards are really worth it, but there is a crafting blueprint there, so, maybe. If I could find or buy another dip stage.
Nice doing business with you.
Keep your eyes on my
selection. Appreciate the trade, Agent.
Clark.
Always devastating. Can sometimes be a little
large group of hostiles just entered.
Oh, plus 10 rounds. Right on.
Agent requesting backup.
Now I need to use stability. Alright, let's try that.
Keep it covered. Yeah, they're going.
System breach initiated.
On the
complete.
See anything?
Yeah, I kind of do. I do see anything.
System breach, 50% complete.
Yeah, I need to kill that bitch wherever she is.
75% complete.
Someone give me cover fire! Target eliminated!
our revenge!
Well, this is just a war zone, though, isn't it? Tell when you got a reasonable build too, because I'm cutting down elite patrols and lifting blockades and
glad to see you. Good trading with you.
Large group of hostiles just entered the building. Can see a lot of activity through the skylight.
Lift the blockade. Lost a control point. Wow. And we're all invaded again.
There's activity all of me.
Alright, so Capitol Hill needs to be invaded, but it's not. And, Grand Washington is not.
There's activity all over the continent.
Looks like a nemesis is gonna wait another week.
Finishing our round now.
Roosevelt Island is possibly invaded. That might be a good thing, so.
Large group of hostiles just entered.
Looking like I might be able to do part of it, just not the whole thing. See, I think the content providers who got the Nemesis early got a heads up. There's a collectible you need to go and collect. And then check out these other things. See, the game developers need certain people to get certain things in order to keep everybody else interested in grinding. So, there's that. Otherwise, I can't see how the people who found out about it would have known.
Well, this sucks.
Large group of hostiles just entered the building. Can see a lot.
Alright, that's my theory. It's not a conspiracy theory, it's just the way it is. You've got a product, and you want people who have some influence over others to influence others. You're going to want to make sure people you think are influencers, you want them to get the information. It's just the way it is. Otherwise, how would people know? That's the question. How would people know if you're not gonna give them the information they need? It becomes a very simple calculation. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. I'm just saying that's the way it is. I'm not unhappy I have to wait. Hang in, play the game, play the missions, do what you can. If you get the drops, you get the drops. If you don't, you don't. And it could be that the influencers are just out there, you know, turning over rocks. I mean, maybe they have five times more time to play the game than I do. I don't know. But yeah, I wish I had the Nemesis. I also wish I had the Liberty Deagle. But the game does not seem fit to give me a high-end D50. A lot of superior D50s. Just nothing high end.
You want it?
I got it. Or I'll get it for you.
Nice doing business with you.
We didn't do business. Do I need a rescue operation? appear to be. Tomorrow is payday, and I have a challenge on the job to do something. So that can be a good thing. In general, it's better that people give you stuff to do than not, if you're wanting to be gainfully employed. Just in general. And it's not a difficult task, it's just going to take me a couple days to do it because I have to sit through a lot of trash to get down to the one thing I need to change. Because the place where the one thing is in a pile of trash. Sifting through all the obvious stuff, which is what I've done. Now I'm left with having to knock stuff over.
Finishing all around
so
now.
I can get some stuff.
There's activity all over the compound. There's activity.
So I need Capitol Hill to be invaded. Doesn't appear that I can make it invaded. The Nemesis Guide, how to get the sniper.
Agent in need of backup.
Take on the three. 3 new invaded missions to unlock the Capitol Building stronghold again. Yep, all three strongholds. I need this to be invaded. And it is not. And this I need to be invaded. And Roosevelt Island is.
Finishing our round now.
Means after work, I will have to take on that challenge.
There's action.
Yeah, it says you can toggle invaded, but don't see that it's an option.
Alive is you.
Thank you.
Shucks, man, that's just one of my many talents.
There's activity all over the compound.
Thank you.
control point nearby.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
What do I get for doing this, bounty? Oh, it's that guy there. And that's a challenge. So I think I'm going to save that for later.
Safe area detected.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down a building.
I'm capable of this
thing. Hostile control point identified.
Well, it's not super great.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel.
Thank you.
doing some good work out there.
Thanks for showing up.
That's fantastic.
You really saved us back there.
Thanks. I don't know that we could have done that without you. Let's get this area secure.
Done for.
A little smarter, that wouldn't be the case. Thank you.
They threw a grenade! I need some help here! I'm on fire!
We're supposed to be on fire, Dick.
Grenade!
Stop fucking healing.
That's a kill. They threw a grenade. What?
What a great strat.
I can heal myself.
I'll make you use all your grenades. And that was a world boss. Chasing that one for a long time. Well, we are coming down to the wire, folks. Looks like it's going to take another week or two for me to get the Nemesis. That's just the way it is. I cannot trigger any of these. I cannot toggle any of these missions to be in beta. I don't know if that's a bug or not.
Backup request.
Nice crit hit chance, man. Yes, it is. Well, that's a very defensive Gila. If I could put, it's already got damage to elites. But no patience. Not any patience. Don't got patience, it's not helping. Could put patience on it. And that is a Fenris. It doesn't really help me. It's not even a great roll. It does have skill power, if I could put skill power on something.
Hey, pleasure to see you. That filled my inventory. Thank you. Thanks for your business.
On the ropes. Okay, that's it for the CappySmack Morning Show. Be sure to catch me on Twitch. You can see the address on the screen. The show is brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. You'll be happy once you've got your Cappy, CappySmack.